Bank of America CEO Brian Moynihan says extending those Bush tax cuts may create more jobs by lending confidence to business owners. Moynihan spoke to Bloomberg's Margaret Brennan.
The issue then is the countervail is how do we pay for it all, and that's what people are trying to be responsible about. But the attitudinal switch helps, and the people are saying, okay, they're trying, and they're helping us, and so therefore that sort of can shift attitudes among business. At the end of the day, that's what's probably most important, and is to have the attitude that, yes, I will hire more, yes, I will do more, because I think that I'm being supported.